Hello and welcome back with me, Red. So we're going to crack straight on with this. Where we
cable fault reported.
The, obviously the new rocket, which is getting fueled, and the old rocket, which is also getting fueled. Hopefully, by any chance, this will... we're only producing 753, but hopefully by the time this is produced, we can crack on with building the next dome and maybe potentially get more people to go in this dome. But that's what we need more people in this dome so that we can work this, work all the factories.
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed.
So that's that one done and substantial amount to that one. So we want you, and we want you to just come back up here for now. We're going to recharge again and then we're going to send it off around the other way. Back again with all this stuff. Yeah, can't believe it's all the way. Yeah, that's done, sorry. That's that one we just done. 80% less domes. So, for example,
vehicle battery low.
If I go on to build dome. So 16 concrete, now that is amazing. You, I want you to come back and unload everything you've got there. All the metals. That we don't need to hook up yet, so that can... it can help out. Can help out a little bit. Well then, cable. Fuel refinery, so just needs water, power. We might potentially get a couple more of them on the next one, so that's just 1.5 now each. The reason I want to get maybe more of these is because I don't want to complete this like very fast at all. If anything, we'd rather be all run off this. Maybe they're already doing it, that's probably why. Yeah, they're already doing it before I clicked it. So I'm just going to click it there.
Sector scanned.
Sector scanned. So yeah, getting stuff done anyway. Let's just do some down there. Cool. Farm is on the way. It's going to increase. Soil quality as time goes on. Should do 10 pair. Best harvest. That's what I'm getting done now. I'm getting that done. 753, so yeah, not too bad. Not yet, so yeah, nearly done. Very, very nearly done. And then we're 16 more hours, and then we can bring finally back a colony ship. When we bring that colony ship back, it'll finally have some new types of people to be able to work in these factories, basically. Because we've got housing for 28 people all together in this dome, and potentially can get more in the future. So this now is ready to go back. It is. Let's launch that one. And then we'll just focus on this one, and we just need to then launch this one. There it goes. So what I'm going to do as well, since we can, where is it? The maintenance is one electronic. Should be okay. Let's go get some more metals. That trans- transporter.
This will go down in history.
Right. Now that's done, pause the game there. What we're going to do is going to go to rockets. We're going to get a passenger rocket this time. Let's go to specialties. We want to unclick scientists and botanists. Anyone can come now. If anything, I want probably geologists, potentially, so that they can work in extractors. And then again, medics. I'm not too fussed, though. 12 out of 16, so we're going to launch that now. In fact, are we? That's a good one. Specialties. We've got to uncheck that one. We want specializations just for now. And then we're going to, launch that one. There we go. On its way. One rocket's on the way back. This one needs to hurry up so this one can pee off as well. It's so nearly there as well. So nearly there with that one. I don't know if it counts though. That's the only thing. So make that high priority. There we go. We've got more drones as well. Fuel's going to be used for that also. But we should be okay overall. So we have 17 machine parts. People are going to be working there, Human one I'll do there, this one will be for our cargoes, stuff like that. Are you nearly, yeah, that's pretty much nearly done now. Come on.
Research complete.
There it is. So, advanced Martian engines. Which means then this rocket should now require 40. Yeah, it does, which means we can now launch it. So you get out of here, go away. There it goes. Now we want to open a shift on that. And we want to open a shift on that. People won't work in them, I don't think, because we've got this set to high priority and the science center set to high priority. But basically when the new people get it, I mean, hopefully they'll just work in them straight away, which is what we want. That's what we want to see. On the night time, we've got a deficit of 29.1. That's okay because we've got the batteries. We will address that sooner or later though.
There are Earthsick colonists.
Earthsick colonists, that's not great because we don't even have a medic. That's one thing I didn't put in. I put that there, we don't actually need that. One thing we do need though, which I didn't put in here, which is... where is it? There, that's one thing we need.
Sector scanned.
That in there. That'll get built. It's only concrete anyway. So drones are going to fly down and hopefully get this concrete down here. You are no deposit, so we're going to scrap you. We're going to move it somewhere else. Again, the rocket's already here, so we're going to get a rocket. Come down. Slow the game down a little bit, just whilst I do some stuff. So storage, rock deposit. So do storage at the back. And then we're gonna drone on. Just increase the range. Can't do anything. It's fine. That's all that. The only thing is, this stuff needs maintenance, and obviously it's getting its maintenance stuff from the other stuff. Down, so we've got plenty of stuff, concrete and that down here. Drone hubs will need maintenance soon, so we're going to need to get another rocket soon with cargo on, which means, so we'll speed that up now. Let's have a look and see who we got. Hopefully they start working.
New colonists have arrived. So colonists are departing.
Geologist, which is good. Polymers, factory, so we've got a officer and an engineer for some bloody reason. this needs priority. Medics, I don't know who we have now. Who do? Right, that's maxed out. Scientists, that's also maxed out. We have two people in there. We have two people in there. To be honest, what I'm going to do is we're going to cancel that shift. We can work one person, we can work in there. This place, two people, one
cable
person.
Fault reported.
So who are these? No specialization. That's sure, like people with specialization. I'm sure I changed it, but obviously I didn't. So we're producing, what are we producing? That cries electronics as well. So yeah, we need another cargo rocket. Probably right now. With electronics. A bit more of that, a bit more of that. Seems like a bit of a waste of a rocket, but that is quite necessary. So we'll launch that. So you're producing number 7. You're producing number 9. You're producing number 5 gears daily. Because there's one person working in there, so that's fine. This now has 21 colonists in. What we can do is next, what's this? Oh yeah, there's the maintainer one, so that's good. We're gonna unlock apartments. There's a reason for this. So we do apartments, and we get medium domes as well. That's good. So we do apartments, and then lots of crops and farms and aquaponics. That'd be cool as well. We'll get that eventually, but this is a good thing about the moment though. Both of them two are actually, and then we'll get that as well. That's quite cheap and it's a good thing to have. So let's make this. Might take a little bit to get through souls or something. That rocket's already getting done. We're already producing a little bit more a day though. Put you to high priority for now. Polymers, we'll leave it one person working in there. And we'll leave one person working in there as well. See if people movement here, which they have. One person can be done inside the place. That's okay. This now is just 1.3 daily. So better than nothing. 2 daily, maybe just 1.4. Take off one shift. We have one doctor. Scientists, they're getting done. Yeah. One shift worker, we'll do one shift as well. Try and get people working on there if we can. There we go, so they're coming down. Residential slot is 7. Disabled work slot is 54. We do have a lot of work slots available. We want to try and max these out whilst we can. Yeah, there we go. That's got one person. 0.4, that's now 2, 0.8. You're producing 0.5. Yeah, that's better. We need the electronics to come in, which they're on the way. That rocket can now get launched with 2 on it.
Humankind might be on the...
Which I think I will just launch it, even though it's only got 2. I should have probably stopped and read that little thing for... oh yeah, but oh well.
Resources are low.
There we go, resources now here. Is, and yeah, machine parts and electronics, they're both, I mean, machine parts are not like 10, so it's actually not that bad. But we've got some more now, which is good. We just need to keep producing this rare metals extractor. It needs to just keep producing. ideally I would want to put it to two ships, but I don't have enough people for that. And I need to get apartments early as well. So I'm nearly there on this as well, so that's not bad.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
When he's done that one, I think I'm going to send it to this one. The only reason for that is going to try and increase this so that these get done a lot faster with the extra recess boost that'll give us. But that's the fault anyway. Right, here we go. What else do we need to do? So we've got drone hubs. What I'm going to do for now as well to save on electronics, I'm actually just going to turn that drone hub off. It's just been repaired as well.
Anomaly analyzed.
There's the next one. So that one's been done. Go and do that one. Drone hub. There we go. Passengers and more. Can carry 10 more colonists in a passenger rocket, which is good. Later on, because at the moment I can't accommodate at the moment until I get apartments. It shouldn't be too long. Like this research and boost that we're about to get should be enough to bring in. It's nearly there. Plodding along down anyway. That should be enough to get stuff. This is useful. It's not great, but it'll do for now. Probably 5. Probably 4. Again, it's not great, but it'll do for now. So that hasn't got fuel. So okay, it's good to fly.
Funding received.
Rare metals, didn't get much for it, but that's okay. Drones are not working, but we've got fuel coming in from this as well, so it's not the end of the world. Not the end of the world at all.
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed.
Which means that's nearly done. That should be done this next turn. You go and do the last one there. You might not be able to make it back, but hopefully it will. Again, extractors are going, so the whole, so hopefully everything needs less maintenance. I don't know whether it means less maintenance, so just click that one. So buildings require maintenance less often. Don't confound static electricity with it. Yeah, that's just a quote. So basic buildings require maintenance less often. So that would mean to me that these bars are so a lot are going to progress a lot slower. That's what that means to me. I don't know if that is the case, but that's what I think it means. Yeah, I would say that's what it is. 1.9 daily we're producing now. We're just loading it onto this. Basically, we just have to keep going as fast as we can. The next dome is going to prioritize these, though.
Vehicle battery low.
People in this dome first.
Research complete. No active research. Anomaly analyzed.
So what we can do is we can do our tricky one now. What are you? PR. No, don't need that. Scientism bonus. Plus 10 performance. So that's a good one to have. Half don't need yet. That one's a good one. Sensor tower, it just relieves the pressure. We'll do the wind turbines right now. Yeah. storage tanks. There we go. That's the next one's done. It's lined up. Which means, because at the moment that produces, I need one metal, and that'll be cost nothing eventually when that research is done, which is good. So what we can do now is build apartments. So what we're going to do, which is going to potentially upset quite a lot of people, but it's going to have to be done. It's going to get rid of that, and they'll be homeless for like a split second, so they shouldn't really worry about it. So do that, and then we'll pause the game and build our first apartment. So there we go. Then pause, buildings, apartment, build our first apartment. What do they require, by the way? 10 polymers, 35, yeah, we have plenty of concrete, and we have plenty of polymers for this job. So let's build our first apartment, and that will provide a lot more space, which means we can potentially bring in a new rocket full of more people. Productivity training. Engineers and geologists have plus 10. Yeah, and then we're going to get the science one. That one's not a bad thing to have it yet. Cool. 778. And then that should go make our science building work 10 times better than what it is now. Even though it's actually pretty good. I mean, 378 is actually not that bad. So that's getting done. Transport.
Sector scanned.
So we're going to unload metals onto him again.
There are Earthsick colonists.
Ah, don't worry about it. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Yeah, that's just researching down there. That's fine. Ah, there we go. You. Charge up, otherwise it might get stranded. As for use down here, so you're offline. Concrete's now gone, so what we want to do is we want to build another concrete extractor. There we go. Do it there. Cable, shut the cable up like so. There we go. They should build that.
Meteor shower incoming.
Meteor shower. Hopefully that doesn't do much damage. Rocket has got 5 on and ready to go. So yeah, we'll just send the rocket back before this meteor shower. That doesn't sound nice.
There are Earthsick colonists.
Earthsick colonists. Should be fine. Again, this one, I don't think we need this shuttle anymore down here, so we're going to scrap that building as well. When it decides to scrap, there we go, and remove that. What's the power surplus down here? I reckon they can operate. So, get rid of that. Get get rid of that. Get rid of that. I reckon they probably will be able to, should be fine. Get rid of them. They should be fine. In fact, what I'm actually going to do... feel like scrapping everything down here and just rebuilding it, because at the end of the day, I'm going to get...
research complete.
Like, some of, like, half of the materials back anyway. So... I might just scrap everything down here and then move it all up there, because I am based up there at the moment. Ah, there we go. Apartment building done. This dome can now hold 38 people, which means I can get another cargo load of people, which is what I'm going to do. Passenger rocket. Second specialization. Want, yeah, no specialization, which means we've got 12 more people. But they're only scientists, engineers, and security geologists. We'll bring them up though, so launch that rocket. Medic train is done. Receive one time grant. Should get that done in 2 days. We need the money to... we need the money right now. So get these turbines done, which they shouldn't take too long to do. Get the storage done, again shouldn't take too long. And what we're going to do is, we need another dome anyway, which is going to be this dome.
Funding received.
Meteor shower, got funding, which is good. So, concrete-wise, we should be a lot better now, because we've actually got a concrete extractor up here, which means our drones can bring the stuff in, rather than using...
sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Right, we're just going to scrap everything down here. So you... It's a shame, because I don't want to scrap them, but I feel obliged to. Yeah, scrap. Everything, scrap. So, scrap. I'm just going to move everything up to the top base. That's probably been 20 minutes as well. Let's have a look. It's been well longer than 20 minutes. So we are going to stop there. Sorry I dragged that one over a little bit. Longer than normal. But yeah, we are going to stop there though. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye bye for now.